Welcome to the next episode of Plushie Palooza, where today we're gonna go straight to the rejoining. Let's go! Eliminated contestants, the voters have voted for you, one of you, to rejoin the game. And let's go to the people who didn't get any votes. Three Peter, Jigglypuff, Eevee, Squirtle, Pikachu. 11, Sunshroom, Twin Sunny, and Pinky. That was quick. Anyway, now it's down to Norm, Sunny, Umbreon, Cuphead, Melonpult, and Nip. I don't know how Cuphead got a vote, but he sure did. Anyway, the person that's not rejoining is Melonpult. Sorry, you only got one vote. Along with Umbreon and Norm. Now it's down to these three people. Cuphead?
Yeah.
You won't be rejoining. Dang it! No! Now the person who will be rejoining Plushie Palooza is Sunny!
Yay! I'm rejoining Plushie Palooza! I can't believe it! All that injury paid off!
Yes, it did. Now anyway,
Henya! Howie.
Dang it.
At least I got a vote.
No! Ugh, whatever.
No!
I don't care. No! No! We'll find a way on the show! Not again! Oh gosh darn it. Team Sunny blasts off again! I wasn't even eliminated! Now, Sapphires, Rubies, who do you think joined the game?
I hope it's Sunny. I hope it's... I don't know, actually.
We hope it's Melonpult. It's Sunny.
Yeah, hi!
I was right! Sunny?
Yeah?
You will be joining the Sapphires.
Yay!
Sunny! Yeah. You're finally back.
Yeah, I'm back. And I'm ready to win with you.
All right, let's do this. What's the next competition? Oh, yeah, we didn't really think of that. Contestants. Today's challenge is Luck of the Plates. So, here's how it works. Two of these plates are safe plates, meaning you can step on them. Two of them are bad plates, meaning you will be up for elimination if you step on them. And one of these plates is a prize plate, meaning you'll get some sort of prize or advantage in the next competition. Anyway, first up, the rubies. If all of your contestants land on a bad plate, then your whole team is up for elimination.
Which one do I pick? I guess I'll pick this one.
I'm gonna pick this one. I'll do this one. This one. And this one. Wintermelon and Cabbage Pult, you guys landed on a safe plate. Snow Pea and Kernel Pult, you guys landed on a bad plate. Meaning you are out. And Walnut, you landed on the prize plate. Meaning you get immunity. Hooray! So if your team gets up for elimination, you don't get to be voted for. Yay! It also means you're safe.
Yay.
Since there are only four of you left, I will remove one of the plates. So two of them are good, two of them are bad. Go.
Like this one, for no reason.
I'm always on the bottom of the tier lists, so I'll pick the top.
I'll pick this one because I like it.
And I picked this one because I think it's the prize plate. I took away the prize plate. Oh, no! Anyways, Chomper and Mugman, you guys landed on a safe plate, meaning you're safe. Cattail and Bayonet, you guys landed on a bad plate, meaning you guys are up for elimination.
I guess I'll pick this one.
We will pick this one. Hooray. Try to balance. Cherubon, try to balance. I can't. You're just too heavy. Never mind, I think we got it. Pea shooter? I'll pick this one. Foxy?
Yeah, I pick this one.
And Haunter. I guess I have no choice to pick this one. Anyways, Cherry Bomb and Doom Shroom, you guys landed on safe spaces. Yay. And Haunter and Foxy, you guys landed on up for elimination spaces. Or bad spaces. Bad plates. So you guys are up for elimination. And Pea Shooter, you got a prize of immunity. Are all of them immunity? Oh, no. They're not all immunity. Most of them are immunity. Dang it! Means I'm not special. Marshadow, you pick a plate. Puppet,
I'm gonna pick this one because I like it.
Woody, you pick yours.
Well, gosh, deal it down. I'm gonna pick this one because it's more lucky than a trombone on a pogo stick. Hey.
What is your lingo?
I have no idea. Please help.
Magnet Shroom?
I'm gonna pick this one because I'm lucky about it.
Finally, Sunny.
There are a lot of options. I mean, there's that one, there's that one, there's that one, there's... Okay, fine, I'll get to the point. It's this one.
Woody and Marshadow, you guys landed on bad spaces, meaning you guys are up for elimination. Sunny and Magnet Shroom went on safe spaces, meaning they're safe. And Puppet got a prize space, meaning you win immunity.
Hooray! I never won immunity before.
Weird, I thought you did.
Well, now I did not. I don't think so. Anyways, I'm happy to get it.
Rubies, you go next again.
I'll pick this one.
Okay, I guess I'll pick this one. Cabbage full, I'll pick this one. And Marmot. I already have immunity, so I'll just pick this one. Cabbage full, you landed on the cool space, meaning you win immunity. Hooray! Walnut and Mugman. You guys landed on the elimination spaces, meaning your guys are up for elimination. And you two landed on the safe spaces, meaning you're safe. Cool. So three of you are safe now, and now it's on to the Sapphires. Since you guys have six people, Pea Shooter?
Yeah.
Puppet's excused.
Yay! Because I like her. Weird. I thought you said I was dumb and stupid and you hated everything about me and wanted my life to end immediately. Yeah, well, I get a lot of mixed emotions.
Anyway, you five still have to go. Sunny? Pea Shooter?
Boop.
Doom Shroom?
Ugh.
Magnet Shroom?
My sources are telling me that one's the prize space. But I'm also theorizing with my brain
that one is the safe space. So I'll just pick this one because I'm cool. And Cherry Bomb. I have no other choice, so I guess I'll pick this one. Gosh, so sass with you to get today. Doom Shroom and Sunny, you guys landed on safe spaces, meaning you're safe. Cherry Bomb and Magnet Shroom, you guys landed on elimination spaces, meaning your guys are up for elimination. And Pea Shooter,
hi.
You landed on an item space again. Hooray! Wait, why did you call it an item space?
Because I like the sound of it. It has a good ring to it.
Oh, okay. You won immunity. Fantastic. Great. I already have two immunities. Can I give one of them to Sunny? I guess. So three of you have immunity. While Steel Shroom is the only one here. So now it's all four of you in a free-for-all, and I've taken out the item space, so none of you can get immunity. Chomper, you go. I'll go this one. Cabbage Pull, I'll take this one. Doom Shroom, I'll take this one. And Wintermelon, guess, takes that one. Chomper and Doom Shroom, you guys landed on safe spaces. Hooray. Which means you two landed on elimination spaces, meaning you guys are out. And now it's down to you two. Whoever lands on the elimination space, their team is up for elimination. Go on, pick. This one.
I guess I don't have a choice, so I'll pick this one.
Doomshroom.
Yeah. Chomper. Yeah.
You landed on a safe space and an elimination space. No! Which means your team is up for elimination. To the stands.
Booyah! You don't mess with the chomper. Booyah! You get the chomper. You get the teeth. Woo!
Can you stop?
Never, because you don't mess with the chomp man.
Oh my god, stop.
Never.
You're starting to sound like Jigglypuff. Please stop.
Wait, am I starting to sound like Jigglypuff? I need to lie down for a second.
I'm starting to be like Jigglypuff. I'm going to get eliminated very soon. My life is over. I'm going to be stuck in an elimination arena forever.
Wait, I've got a question, Bunny.
What?
You called it the Blanket Arena in the first episode. Why did you rename it to the Elimination Area? Or the Elimination Arena? I don't know. I wasn't really there for that long. Or I was, and I don't remember.
Well, yeah, you suffered a concussion so hard that you were gone for like a month.
Oh, yeah, I guess I was. Anyway, why did you rename it that?
Rebranding!
Oh, okay.
And since it's not really the Blanket Arena anymore, I thought I'd just rename it to the Elimination Arena. So, it makes more sense.
Okay.
Welcome back to our new elimination area. Do you like it? No. I'll deal with it. Anyway, you three had immunity, so you guys are safe. Cherry Bomb and Haunter, you two are also safe. Now it's down to you five. Doomshroom?
Yeah.
You kind of let your team down, but you're safe. Now it's down to you four. Woody?
Yeah.
You're safe.
Woohoo!
Now it's down to Foxy, Magnus Shroom, and Marshadow. Foxy?
Yuck.
What? You're safe.
Yeah.
Now it's down to Magnus Shroom and Marshadow. And the person who will be eliminated from Plushypalooza is...
It's going to be me, I know it.
Oh, you think it might be you? You think it might be you, Magnetron? Think of all the things you've done for your team.
Not much.
Exactly. You're just a pawn. And you're in, Marshadow's eliminated. I shouldn't have tossed her down. Oh no. We'll get her later.
Any first words, Marshadow? I knew she didn't have it in her. Anyway, let's go retrieve the others.
Sapphires, do you have anything to say about your fallen comrade?
Yeah, he didn't really do much, but she was a nice friend.
I didn't even know her.
Who are we talking about again? Oh, Marshadow? I don't really know, actually.
But before we end the video, I just want to show you the new intro for elimination time. Here you go.
Wasn't that beautiful?
No, I actually thought it was quite... No one cares about your opinion, Cherry Bomb. Ow.
Anyway, we'll see you guys in the next episode of Plushypalooza!
So sorry, Elizabeth. I know we eliminated her. Deal with it.